Yeah.
Help! They got the wrong man. You're after my brother.
Taking this one in. Stay out our way.
Somebody help me.
They called you a woman killer, not a turncoat. Your own brother?
I'm a good man.
You're wasting your breath. Sounds like your brother should have smarted you up when he had a chance.
Hey, look at you $2 bounty hunters. Take him down!
You ain't robbing this bounty no goddamn way!
Stuck on this horse. Can't you get me off this thing? Hey, friend, you do me a kindness and untie me. Jesus, thank you. They had me mixed up with my brother. I don't got no money, but the Valentine doctor does. Something shady going on in his shop out here.
Sure, okay. We'll just get out of here before someone else comes looking.
Let's go, girl.
Giddy up. Look out!
There we go.
You hold up a second.
For what?
You. Get down from there now, please.
Asshole.
Yeah.
Get lost.
Okay. Whoa, now, easy, easy.
Take it easy there. Easy, whoa.
time for you. You responsible for this?
Nothing for you. Idiot. Yep. Got something here for you.
Shit. Worth more chopped up and sold for fuel. Here. Pleasure. See you again soon.
You got a problem with me?
Ride the stage. I'll give you a good price.
Hey, what's your problem?
What the Sam hell is with you?
I got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Hey there.
Don't start no more crap around here.
I just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy.
Morning.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Hey. Sure.
Morning. I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
This wind's gonna blow my roof off. Hold on your damn hat and the gust don't have it.
Okay, just quickly.
Morning, dude.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war.
How you doing? Well, anyway.
Well, anyway.
Me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
What are you looking at?
Hey, mister.
Mister?
Thank you for keeping us all safe, sir. I really appreciate your service.
Goodbye.
Greetings, amigo.
Mister?
Howdy. New in town? Gum? Candies? Tobacco? All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonic and medicine.
Wait a sec. You can't be over there.
There's nothing for you back there, sir.
I mind you to treat my store with respect.
Just go away.
You don't want to be making trouble here, believe me.
You've worn out my patience. Get out of my shop.
Okay, partner, whatever you say.
Well, then.
Partner?
damn gun down.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice lip. What you got going back here?
What the hell?
Son of a bitch!
What the hell happened here?
Hey, stand down. Hands in the air.
Shots fired! Frank, you all right in there?
Come on, let's move up!
Put it down now.
There's a...
Out of it!
front door. Take him out!
Shit!
One of you fellas better plug that son of a bitch! Shoot that door! They'll shoot you, you idiot!
Just kill him!
Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
What you want?
Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Come on, only when I see you.
Train to the end of the line. If I were you, think of the boy and make plans. Just...
Arthur.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan, for sparing me like that. I'll work hard. I am not a bad fella. You'll soon warm to me.
Just see that I do.
Oh, you will.
And boy, thank you for saving my life.
Well, yeah, of course.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Mr. Morgan, can I? Are you okay?
Yes. I was miles away, I'm afraid.
So it seems. Anyway, it's that fellow Downs.
The do-gooder?
Exactly. We lent him quite a sum. It seems like he has little intention of repaying us. He was quite ridiculous when I went to see him. You've not been to see him yet, I take it?
I'm sorry, Herr Strauss. Had a lot on. I'll go give him a gentle reminder.
Not so gentle. I don't like his kind. Superior.
As you wish. How are you? Recovered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
Yeah.
Okay, my girl.
Do you?
Always nice to see a returning face. Happy to help you start over. Always best to get it done with all at once. So long.
Got hired for some work, and they laid us off after just 2 days. Only paid us for one. Us laborers been duped.
Hello. Let's go! I got places to be!
You can rest now, girl. Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm...
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
We took your word. Now we'll take your hide. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
This way. Come on.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Let's hope for a good day.
Abigail.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Yeah, I need this one.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Uh-huh.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hey there. Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
Sure, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Morning, Arthur.
Everyone behaving themselves around here?
Hardly.
Well, I'm sure you have it under control.
We'll see you later.
Okay. Oh.
Good for you.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
He seemed kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
Our world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. I'm realistic about what's coming.
but I keep acting really crazy. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
Hello.